I chose to sing is called Del Cabello Más Sutil. It is a traditional Spanish folk song. So part of my heritage is Spanish Mexican on my father's side. So I chose this song. It's written by a Spanish composer, Fernando Obradors. He was born in Barcelona, or Barcelona, however you want to say it. It was in a beautiful time period in the early 1900s. And the song is, like most poetry in Spain, about love. And so this one is about kind of wanting to be near one's lover in a daydreaming type of fashion. So you hear kind of the daydreaming arpeggios on the piano. And so this is Del Cabello Más Sutil.